Hello everyone! Today we'll show you how to make a warm top for your dolls using just a pair of simple gloves. So first I'm taking the white gloves that I've just brought from our local store, and one glove will be enough, and I cut the top part of it off. Then I put it on my doll, with pins fix the space between the arms and the torso, and then I sew it. Now I cut it open between the seams, and like this we've got our sleeves over the top. Now when we put it on the doll, we can see that the sleeves look already good, but the top is still too wide at the shoulders. So I turn it in and gather the shoulder line with an elastic thread. And here is the end result. So as you can see, it's a very easy way to make doll outfits, and the result looks always good on dolls. So please don't forget to put your likes if this video was interesting for you, and of course subscribe my channel for more original doll craft ideas. And see you in my next videos. Bye!